The Shaitan doesn't like our gathering. The Shaitan doesn't like our institutions. The Shaitan doesn't like us to be united under the banner of the Prophet's methodology صلى الله عليه وسلم. If a Shaitan is able to shred you, he will shred you. He's working on disuniting our jama'ah. Why? Because the Shaitan knows that our jama'ah is among the people of truth, and your gathering will spread lots of good and lots of light, and this is against what Ash-Shaytan want. So this is why Ash-Shaytan is waiting to disunite us. So you have to be wise enough, smart enough, not to be bluffed by the Shaitan plan to disunite us. This is why, dear brothers and sisters in Islam, we remind you always to fight Ash-Shaytan in loving each other, fighting Ash-Shaytan in advising each other for the sake of Allah, fighting Ash-Shaytan in helping each other do what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts.